Lanka.
Awetu.
Awetu. Mulato keng hawate hutsu khama. Mulato keng hawate hutsu khama. Orobaletse. Mukato warona wa khotlo ka man o robane fe Mukato warona wa khotlo ka man o robane fe Politiki a ga mukato ma le robane fe Solo tiki a hamo ka toma le robalete. Because one has gone through so many things in the organization. So many challenges, so many difficulties, right? And we remain disciplined in the African National Congress. Because, comrade, it is not the ANC that causes us difficulties. It is individuals within the ANC that causes problems within the ANC. Kaiz ANC, right? Now, can say that swear to comrades, and I'm happy the PC says it will support the chairperson in that regard. We have been going around making noise about my name. And I've been keeping quiet in the social media, on television, in the newspapers, making a lot of noise, and in number of motu, I've just been keeping quiet. So today, I have taken a decision, and I'm happy the PC is supporting it. For I must take aggressive legal action. Legal action is going to be taken against these individuals. I'm going to start with the so-called Revolutionary Council and deal with them legally, because they break the law. They make spurious, unfounded, concocted allegations. And based on those allegations, one must then be removed from the organization. And they don't want the rule of law to unfold. Just based on what they say, all of us must go according to them. So I've now taken a decision that enough is enough, and enough cannot be more than enough. So that action is going to be taken. Now let me tell you, comrades, Khori, why some individuals in the organization have got problems with me. Because I'm not worried about the opposition. The opposition, comrades, lacks the necessary capacity to defeat the ANC unless they use ANC members against their own organization. Unless the opposition uses ANC members against their own organization, they lack the necessary capacity to defeat the ANC. Now, you will remember when Komarikana, in the State of the Province address, I spoke about the importance of implementing the resolution at the ANC conference. There is no way we cannot deal with corruption. Now, give us a whole funny example. It's a petty fella because now when some money. Kirile, comrades, in that State of the Province address, you know, now like door to door. Give us a summer throughout the province. I give you a little office. Now, in the course of door to door, I have come across the foundations in people's yards. But as we speak, there are no houses. Right? That's a story. That's a mufang. What's the same as well? That's a mufang. Punali the foundation, but there are no houses. Punali the contractors, the partition, but there are no houses. Now, in the State of the Province address, Kirile, we want the politicians in Zanako EU. We want the head of the administration in Zanako EU. We want the contractors in the Ahadi Foundation in EU. They must be investigated so that when they are found guilty, that's why they belong. Because you know what is the problem? But what about the foundations, where there are no houses? They are very angry with the ANC because they say it is the ANC which has not built houses. When actually that is not the case. The second matter I've raised, I'm going to give an example. Kigore Sun City. Sun City, comrades, the government in an early shares in Sun City. We don't know what the shares are on the own like government of Sun City. The Kukai. And the simple thing I said in the State of the Province address, we must find people who are responsible for the disappearance of the shares of you, the people. Tell me what is in the taxpayers. Tell them, we don't know where they are. Now, you know what they did? Immediately I made that speech. But all the farmers, former this, former that. They came together. I know where they met, right? They came together and said, we must fight Mahumapelo. Before he starts this thing, Yahulwanza, this corruption, we must project him as corrupt himself. Therefore, they took a decision that would have gone back on a massive campaign. Because some of them are so rich. They work with some of the people in the media. They work with some of the people in the alliance. They also work with the so-called revolutionary council. To say, Arisinya Mahumapelo Libiso, so that by the time he wants to act, even Nogore, he's discredited enough. He cannot act on this particular thing. They also thought that we will not be able to act on those investigations because by then Mahumapelo will have been removed. That is why, comrades, I want to say to my leadership of the ANC, we must not arrive at simplistic decisions. We must investigate who was finding those disruptions. Right. And I know you comrades have got that information. Right? But who was funding that operation? We must also say, where did they get the money to finance that operation Amomafike? Because that operation Amomafike, comrades, we all know there is not even a single community organization that has stood up and said in Alimatak. Ayo, we've been staying in Mahikeng for so many years. We know what is happening in Mahikeng. Exactly. Now, we must investigate, Hori. Give among who are paying people to move around Mahikeng, looting the shops, babloka ditsela, burning other people's shops, burning other people's houses, beating up people, stealing money shopong, stealing money bottle store, and so on and so forth. Now, we must take that decision, or we must investigate so that the people who are behind that disruption, when they must be taken to task. Amen. Right? The same must apply for Taung. The same must apply for Ratlo, the same must apply for Dalarive. Where there were these pockets study disruption. Because hard in Nevari, they must come up with a strategy. Sahori, the leadership must come down. So that the leadership can remove Mahumapelo. Therefore, Barry, the only way in a local Bafis. So that the leadership can come down. Now, that strategy has been applied in this province for many years. It's not for the first time. And it has not worked. Now, the third message also under Rumela, some of these comrades. When we go to a conference, whether it's a regional conference, it's a branch general meeting, it's a provincial conference, and how to appeal, you must accept the outcome of the democratic processes of the ANC. We can't allow a situation where Sanko and SACP are going to say to the leadership of the ANC, we don't want the PC of the ANC. They say dissolve the PC of the ANC. When the ANC will never be tempted to say to their national leadership, dissolving the PCSACP, dissolving SANCO. We can't say such a thing. It's wrong. Now, that matter must not be entertained. Only the branches of the ANC have got the right to express an opinion on the structures of a Sitopile. Only branches of the yourselves, comrades, you elected us. Now, we got elected in 2015, right? When they unopposed for that matter. Some of them, they tried to stand, La Hopola. They did not make it into the ballot paper. Today, they're in the front line. Yahori Mahumapelo must go. When Mahumapelo Topilo Kini Branchi, Tatile Penne, Tadia Musa, Dirna Topa, Matilan Pilaru, Valentine's Day, Mosinic Center Mumahiti. Right. Now, instead of Yahur Bari, Mahumapelo Tilaka very good programs, the radical socio-economic transformation, like BTSD. There is comrades, re se ka ra tlhabolla metse magae le makeishene le ditoropo tse dinnyane. There is no way, because that is where poverty is. But you know what is the problem? Ha tsena Mahumapelo ka 2014 ke kopile dipegelo ke re ke batla go bona leeto la madi gore madi a na a tsaya leeto a ya kae. Ke kopile leeto, right? Ha re tsaya madi a motlhala re fitlhetse e le gore madi a feta diperesente di le 70 go ya le 80 a peresente. Madi ao a ya ko Gauteng, a ya ko Limpopo. Right? That is why the economy of Northwest is a whole. Now, be ke tsaya tshwetso ya gore re tla tshwana gore madi ao ra retolle. Madi ao a ya ko the villages, the townships, and the small dorpies. So that lona, on the ground, le baagi ba rona who are poor, tshwanetse nne lona ba le ungwelwa. Selo seo ke sona se mpaketseng mathata. Because batho ba batla go bulela melomo ruri ka morokotso o sa feleng. Now, I will make you an example. Like IDT again. IDT, almost 95% their challenge their province. In essence, what your IDT is of a province because by appointed the contractor at the Gauteng. Now, the next thing we are told, Rona, we can't create jobs. Right? We can't create jobs when money is going to another province. And then we are told, Gore, economy of Gauteng, economy of Gauteng, economy of Gauteng. When actually our money is from a province. Ya go Gauteng. Le bona press conference ya 2 weeks ago. No go na le dikhorane. Di lutse mo press conference. Di re Mahumapelo tshwantsatso. Dikhorane tseo, some of them ke former heads of departments. Former HODs, right? Ba tswara press conference ba re Mahumapelo tshwantse, ba re ke bona community. Ha go reportiwa, ha le reporta lona le re baagi. Right? The community. Go sena community as a fat cats. Di dutse mo la mo press conferenceng, di pizza baagi. Right? Just because Mahumapelo o tseile decision ya gore 70% of government spending must go to the villages, the townships, and the small dorpies. Why must I support? Why? How long must I support the province here? Let them support program economy, the villages, the townships, and the small dorpies. We can't forever regulate the problems. It's wrong, comrade. But we have to make sure we have Wi-Fi. As we have the Wi-Fi, we can't go to the problem. No. And we really are similar to the Wi-Fi. That's why we use the go. Bomu tso seng le bomu fufutso ko magaeng Wi-Fi so that ha le musha o le ko motseng you can access the world from your own home. Ha ba tla go ira research, you can do research from your own home. Ha ba tla gore company ya gago e gola o market, you can do that from your own home. O be rekisa Wi-Fi eling ko motseng. Now ra block you. When we want to do that thing, hey Mahumapelo, we ram Mahumapelo, uri khimi le kai, hai uri khimi, hey Mahumapelo, nchangwe makatsang. And I don't know why they supported that question, you journalists. Kuna le problem e ko Department of Health, right? Serious problems in the Department of Health. So in 2014. We take a decision under the leadership of the SOR. Gore go na le mathata go Department of Health. Bana le di accruals. The accruals ke ga we commit to the koloto ko pele. Tsa 1 billion, right? So ha ke tsena nna ke re ar ba ka genius. Ke ne ka lantswa ke batho. But one done. Now, as we speak, there are problems in the Department of Health. Mare ga go twe Premier Actor on the MEC. ibile ha go twe MEC a tsamae gate no a go tsamae premier ha ma ka tsintwe I mean it's very surprising and you guys here you don't ask that question right and as kala taka media comrades you must leave them alone right but I'm just saying ask difficult questions for why when the department is not run properly why are you saying it is the premier who must not go and not the MEC why who said the premier remove the MEC right but one day I will explain more on this particular matter because batho ba lala ba re rera busiu ibile ba bang ba re how can you have a village boy ili premier right now I don't care auta go troponye tonna or o tsike go gwenyane it's none of my business o tsane zo dirise bo boko ba gago to think about taking the people forward As you are coming from a bigger city, you are automatically intelligent. It doesn't mean like that, comrade. So they can go to things which are the nearest. I will not say you are too kitty. Now, what I'm going to do, comrades, for the next 18 weeks, media, because I've got energy. What I'm going to do for the next 18 weeks, Renale 18 sub-regions in the province. So every week for 18 weeks, Kitlogotamaya throughout the province, I want to go and tell our branches the truth. Because I don't understand until where I'm sitting today. For YEFF, it table like a motion of no confidence. Banza ba itse gore they will not succeed ka the motion of no confidence, right? Because the ANC in the legislature we are 23. DA, EFF, Freedom Front Plus, how ba kopanya botle ba 10. The ANC we are 23. Now, why should the ANC be worried about a motion of no confidence? It can only be because there are some members of the ANC who are working with the opposition. That's the only reason. Now, Diale of the EFF has said so publicly. For the reason why they want a secret ballot is because in the ANC members of the legislature, there are those who want to vote Mahumapelo out, but they are afraid because the ANC will take them to the DC. Right? Now, what the ANC must do, comrade, the correct thing which the ANC must do, is not to be misled by the noise. The ANC must say, keep amongst members of the legislature by ANC who may be working with the opposition. That is what we must deal with. And we must act against those particular individuals, right? Now, when the media reports here, they say Mahumapelo is under fire, Mahumapelo is under fire, Mahumapelo is panicking, Mahumapelo is on the run because the opposition working with the ANC are going to outroot Mahumapelo, right? The masses of our people will not allow such things to happen. The other thing that is surprising, Kihori, when the motion does not succeed, it is not the EFF the people who get hurt are members of the African National Congress some of them who are in the legislature now this is a problem it's very surprising this is a very serious problem but why are we not celebrating the defeat of the motion of the EFF Why is the South African Communist Party in this province not standing up and say we celebrate the defeat of the EFF motion in the legislature? Why are they intensifying the fight against Mahumapelo when the motion has failed in the legislature? Why? So these are the things, comrades, we must discuss with the African National Congress within our structures. Now, what we'll have to do going forward, comrades, Kihori, the branches of the ANC are the first and the last line of defense. The first and the last line of defense. You must defend the unity of the ANC. Yourselves, comrades, right? And the branches of the ANC must not be afraid to stand up and defend what is correct. Because some people think that when we are quiet, when we are disciplined, they can take advantage of our quietness and our discipline. So I will request you, comrades, who are in a disciplined manner, we must challenge all these wrong things which are happening in the African National Congress so that we can clean the ANC. Because if we don't clean the ANC, comrades, from these comrades who are working with the opposition to destabilize the African National Congress, the ANC is going to be weaker and weaker and weaker until the ANC is defeated. Now, this Veterans League, I saw in that scene that talk of her. Now, in the Veterans League, comrades, there is somebody there who used to be a head of department in public works. That person has been staying in a government house for over 12 years. For over 12 years. Unamantunya government. And this person has got the guts to stand up and make noise, create a brouhaha about Mahumapelo. Because Mahumapelo says we must remove such people from government houses. Right? So we are going to act on these people, Baba Beregisang, the assets of the government in a wrong way. And I want to say, comrades, Khori, Nagile Mahumapelo. Nagile Mahumapelo, comrades. Hai le Khori, khona le batwa na le bopaki, evidence, bopaki is evidence. Media people, right? If there are people who have got evidence against me, why are they making noise? Why are they not approaching the law enforcement agencies, produce the evidence so that cases can be opened, I can be charged, get through the courts. If the courts find me guilty, no problem with it. Why, Barry? He's corrupt. Remove. Right. Now, what about democracy? What about my rights as a South African? The other danger, comrades, Guri, if we are going to remove people based on these spurious concocted allegations, the ANC is going to be left without a leadership. Because I'm sure all of you here can make allegations against anybody any day. Right? We can make those particular allegations yourselves against anybody anytime. Now, we can't allow a situation where an allegation is made against you and immediately you must go. Then we are making South Africa a banana republic. We are making South Africa a banana republic. That's why, comrades, I'm one of the people who is arguing for former President Jacob Zuma. Former President Jacob Zuma. It is very much unfair to say President Zuma, the former president, is guilty before he goes through processes of the law. It's wrong. We can't run a country like that, comrades. What must happen is that all of us who are accused, we must go through the due process of the law. And it is only when we are found guilty where the ANC can say, you can no longer be this, you can no longer be this. That's the only stage when the ANC can say. Now, if we don't do that, I don't know where democracy is going to end. I really don't know where democracy is going to end. That is why, in this province, comrades, on the 8th of June, it will be a day after the chairperson's birthday. Yeah, can you say when Mudula Sulo has birthday? What birthday am I going to be? 27. Is it a minute? Right? Now, the premier. Now, that is why, comrades, after celebrating the chairperson's birthday on the 7th, Retswanetsi, Retsamaye, Retsanemodi Koloi, Rehwema, former President Jacob Zuma Noke. Because President Jacob Zuma is innocent until proven guilty by a court of law.
Of this country.
And all of us who are accused, comrades, we are innocent until proven guilty by a court of law. Right? Now, but once I read the allegations, now because they are not doing that, I've now taken the decision that I'm going to act against them legally. So I'm going to be, some of them were municipal managers. Like the former municipal manager of Madibe. Right? And you know what has happened there. Today, he ranks amongst the most noisemakers about this particular matter. And some of them, Basinya, the image and the standing of President Cyril Ramaphosa. Because President Cyril Ramaphosa has never said, those who did not vote for him must be persecuted. He has never said so. He has said, we must come together and build unity. But President Ramaphosa, yes, he's propagating unity, we support him and the unity. But there are people there who are not supporting what he's saying. Because they say, Kahurba win the Gwana's rank. Everybody else who did not support them, Batwanesi, Batamai. Now, we don't run the organization like that. Right, Rautwana Giri comrades. So we must make sure what the president is preaching, we support it. Unity, organizational renewal, right? The problem is these people. By long gore baba ta hudirisa violence, baba ta hudirisa makaka, baba ta hudirisa ungovernability to get rid of some of the comrades in the organization. Now, so saki tango lokopaso na comrades, for this march we are going to organize the provincial peace march. What reconciliation, healing and renewal, which is going to be supported in the province, all the churches, the traditional leaders, all of you comrades, I know some of you Limori Kereke. That peaceful march, it must be the most dignified march. But the march must be massive. Just to send a message. There are other provinces, comrades, they've been calling. Other provinces have been calling, but they don't like what is happening to the Northwest. And those provinces are saying the day we organize that action, they are going to come to support us. So we will welcome those provinces because, you know, comrades, if we are going to allow violence to be used against some of the leaders of the ANC, and because of violence, we then say, no, there is a problem, wara wara, and so on. It means violence can be created in every area. It means violence can be created in everywhere. It means everywhere people can loot. It means everywhere people can burn buildings. We don't want that in South Africa. It's wrong. We are a democratic country. If there are issues we need to address, let's follow democracy. Now, but some of them are giving drugs, right? They're giving drugs and so on for the put pressure, burn buildings, do this and that, and so on. And people say, no, right? When actually the opposite is the truth. Now, comrades, let's remain disciplined. But we must make sure that we use the structures of the ANC our struggle against this anarchy. Propagate Bona, they are not going to follow the due processes of the law. They will not follow the due processes, the constitution, the African National Congress. Now, I'm very happy. For the PC today, it's a decision. Yahore, these people by Revolutionary Council must go to the DC. They must go to the DC. I'm happy when the PC has taken that decision, right? And I'm happy with the municipality of Mahikeng is consulting lawyers, so that the lawyers working with them, they can say a legal claim must be laid against the Revolutionary Council. So that the robbers that are in Swense, all the buildings that have been destroyed, the looting that has been done, that claim must be against the Revolutionary Council. Because they are the ones who are going around here saying that they want to render the province ungovernable. So we will have to lay that claim against those particular people. So I'm happy that the municipality of Mahikeng is going to take that particular action. We can't, comrade, Rita Unabonturungan, Rerumela Ruri, when people are going to be doing things which are against the constitution. Marikibata Hulelevoka, comrades, for coming here and being disciplined. Your chairperson has spoken to you. Your chairperson is going to come to your sub-regions. I will be going to every sub-region. We will go to the branches of the ANC to tell them the truth. And we must mobilize the ground against this anarchy in the province. And by saying so, comrades, we are not saying we are about the law. We are not above the law. We are saying, let the law be followed. Yeah. And Amulau Skandalima, the law must not be selective. The law, the rule of law must not be biased. Because we know where there are politicians who are using their positions in government to resolve political differences. We know them. They are there. That's why we say, when we act, let's act in a manner that is not biased, so that everybody can respect the law enforcement agencies and hold them in high regard. Comrades, let's not damage anything, because discipline comes first. If we are not disciplined, our action is going to lose the necessary dignity. We must not behave like them. We must be disciplined, but we must be fearless. Disciplined, but fearless. Using the processes of the African National Congress. Amanda! Awetu! Mata! Kiaruna! Amanda! Minapata, Bukwani Mupiriba, Minapata! I hule!
I hule!
I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I hule! I